Oh, who's a good boy?
Oh, go get the ball. Go get the ball.
Who's a good puppy? Who's a good puppy, puppy?
Now bring me the ball. Bring me the ball. All right, now go get the ball. Good boy. Now come over here. Come on, give me the ball. I'm not going to hurt you. It was a ruse. You fell for it, you dumb idiot. Oh, what are you gonna do? Oh, shit. Okay, I'm sorry. I'll give you the ball back. Okay, let's just talk about this. You can have the ball. Oh, my. I'm sorry. We're gonna have to put him down. I'm sorry. I didn't want it to be like this. Take your ball, pubby, and never come back to this town. Ha! Headshot. I'm so good. Goddamn. Oh, boom. Headshot. You're done. Hey, look over there. Made you look, dumbass. Oh, shit. All right. You want to play dirty, huh? My turn for a sneak attack. Where's it coming from? You'll never know. I bet you weren't expecting this.
Wasn't expecting that.
I honestly did not think they would admit it.
Is someone there? Ikorea?
Array, I think it's for you. Oh, you don't. Yeah, Array is not in right now. Well, she's sick. Yeah, she's got, coronavirus. Or dementia. I think she bought it. Alright, she's not looking good. We're gonna have to cauterize the wound. Patient stable. Now I'm gonna give it to you straight. She's got a grade 3 concussion, 3 fractured arms, and a left rib. But I think I can save her. We just need a blood transfusion. Are you willing? It's her only hope. Oh, she's gone. Never mind about that blood transfusion. False alarm. She's doing all right. All thanks to yours truly. Dr. Aloy. That'll be $3 million, please.
This is ground control to Major Tom. Prepare for liftoff in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we have liftoff!
Woo!
Oh dear. Yeah. Don't think Matt Damon's making it out of this one.
Say hello to my little friend.
One second, guys.
Say hello to my little...
Dude, where are you going? All right. This is it. Don't move.
Say hello to my
Oh, for fuck's sake! Bum ba dum bum bum, doing my Aloy thing. Wait, do you hear that?
Right on target.
Man, I'm not scared of Predator. I'm not scared of anything. What do you do, huh?
Oh, you do fire? Oh, they call me Fireclaw. I can do fire. Look at me.
Man, don't you have anything new? Oh, that's new. Oh, okay. Well, we can come to an array. Okay. All right. You're donezo. You're forcing me to use my ultimate weapon. Go. Beyblade. Yeah, that's right. What can you do in the face of such overwhelming power? One day, I will capture the powerful Goat Beyblade and become the greatest Pokemon trainer in the world.
Gotta catch 'em all! Pokemon!
Oh, so Skrillex survived the apocalypse.
And kill it!
No, so Mutton Chop survived the apocalypse. Oh, so Jazz survived the apocalypse.
What do you think of the music?
Learn that song.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater.
What are you talking about?
You're a wizard.
Aloy.
Thanks, Varja.
Oh.
These three weapons are fine work.
You're the best.
Are you kidding? I can't remember when I had this much fun.
Best. No,
I should be thanking you. I'm the one walking away
with
the
weapons. No, you're the best. Well, but really,
seems
but really,
wrong
you're the
best.
No.
You for giving me an opportunity to do what
I want to do. You're the... Oh, shit.
Bison, bison, bison. That's the actual Latin name of the Regal American Bison. Brought to you by Montana Recreations.
Latin?
Oh, man.
This is going to be one hell of a fight.
Welcome back to the Masters Squirrel Golf Tournament. We are two holes in, watching Aloy, doing well, not great. She's choosing to put away the driver and go with the 9-iron. Now the goal here is to get it between the two boulders. And that is a heartbreaker. Don't expect to see the 90 degree turn at this level of play, and she's trying to nudge the squirrel, but it's not going to work out. Has a chance at redemption. Pulls out the putter to get out of the rough. Lining up the shot. Bit of a slow starter, but it's off to the races. Oh, hits the tree. This is not Aloy's day. Back at the Masters with Aloy, she's two strokes down. Sinks it in, but she's gonna need something amazing on the last hole. She tees it up. A quick shot. Feeling confident. Oh. This is going long. This could be it. This could be the stroke of luck she so desperately needed, but it stops just short. And typical, oh no, wait. Oh. And on the nudge, she gets it to go into the hole. The excitement in the air is palpable. This might be one of the biggest upsets in squirrel golf history.
The great Oakley has already claimed this camp. That's me. Remember my name. I will be the most feared bandit leader of all.
See you in hell, bandit kid. Alright, a platforming challenge. Oh, that was a weird jump. But come on, in this game, almost got me. All right, whatever, I can do it, it's easy. And we're gonna take the most ridiculous way down possible. Oh, watch out for that hole. All right, and an easy jump to the... I made that jump. I made it. Okay, great, well, I guess I'll just go back, doing my stupid jump to the ledge of the thing I'm directly above. All right, here we go. Okay, I can make that jump. God damn it, okay.
All right. Just land on the rebar. Just land on the rebar. That's all you have to do. That's like, see, I did. This game is stupid. This is a stupid game. Okay. All right. Do the stupid jump from the stupid game. Oh my god. Then I'm just gonna jump to the little sticky thingy. Just jump to the rebar. Just jump. Oh, thank you. Thank you. It only took 3.5 years. Oh, I know this one. We seen your type before. That's the words. Come on. All right, maybe I can go up here. Nope. Oh. Mother. All right, guys. The trick to the Storm Slinger trial is not to use the piece of shit at all. Just use literally any other weapon. You know, anything that will actually do damage. Here I'm using the blast sling. Bing, bang, boom. See, here's a crucial mistake I made. Tried to switch back to the Storm Slinger. I do approximately 2 damage to this stupid thing. And, yeah. There you have it.
You said you were a hunter. And I'll wager you're not an ordinary one. It's not impossible, even for an Outlander. An Aratak couldn't refuse the challenge if you were known among the Wereck.
Now, hold on. Let me get this straight. You want me, an outsider who's been here for 3 days, to take advantage of your tribal customs that I don't follow so I can take over your tribe that I don't have a clue how to lead in order to go to the place I've been banned from? That's your plan. All right, sounds good to me. Just remember, kids, if you go to a new land and usurp the previous ruler, they will paint you on a mountainside for all time.